nothing. Everything or not. Quiz on is for you to visit and get out of. Reach the bottom of the sky, man. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. We all know me, at least we share that. In loneliness, you gotta make it, gotta unite. Come on, need a close and hear me. My inner wish is passing through the feeling.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Chelsea against Paris Saint-Germain. Let's go straight off to Anfield. I'm afraid to say the rain continues to tumble down from the Merseyside skies. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Petacek starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Salvatore Sirigu starts in goal.
And he goes for goal!
That's really well done. Good defending. And a quick return pass. Oscar looking for Fabregas. Keeps it going. Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Just thinking of Chelsea in that 2013-14 season when Mourinho came back. They did a double over the champions, Manchester City. Double.
Takes the shot off!
Shot's on here. Goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot. Go back to Chelsea, Alan. They beat Manchester City and Liverpool home and away in that season where City won the title, and yet finished third behind those two.
Yes, and unusually, you know, they had poor results against the teams in the bottom half of the table, whereas somebody like Arsenal, for instance, did really well. But Chelsea just couldn't get a run going against those teams you'd expect them to beat.
That's a real tussle for the ball. In quickly, attacking now. Johan Kabay. It's gone out to the wingman, trying to get the ball to Lavezzi. Coming up now, a corner. Good fist by the keeper. Edinson Cavani trapped offside.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Now Fabregas. That is a tackle and a half.
There's the ball in.
And the header is a strong one, and they clear the lines. Edinson Cavani. Johan Kabay. Thiago Motta. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
Oh,
Johan Kabay.
And it goes for goal.
Back to him again. Ivanovic. Oscar. And that is a super interception. Diego Costa. Now Fabregas.
Oh, the referee's given the penalty.
Well, a bit of illegal contact there, I think, Alan.
Yeah, definitely. Sometimes they get away with it, don't they? But not on this occasion. He certainly used power, but he's kept his composure too to beat the keeper there.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. First goal of the game, it's 1-0. Edinson Cavani. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. First half has been quite tense here, reflected in the way the crowd has reacted, but they have seen the scoring being opened, and it's really set up for the... Tough test this for the players in the second half and the referee as well, who might have a big decision to make. At the moment he says we can play on, but that might be in doubt as the second half wears on. Matuidi. Johan Kabay. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Johan Kabay. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, could be a booking here. Edinson Cavani. And they play it wide now. Now he can cross it. Substitute for Paris Saint-Germain. Ivanovic. Eden Hazard. That's Filiqueta.
Tries his luck.
Well blocked. And he bangs it away. Oscar. Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. Matuidi. Return pass. Got past his man here. Edinson Cavani.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Oh, he's through. Look at the space he's got. Got to be. Goalkeeper. Tried to. They're hoping love the goalkeepers, don't they? And he made sure he wasn't in the end.
Yeah, furiously backtracking, and it was a poor... I think it was a poor decision from the striker to try that lob.
PSG know that the clock is against them.
It's time for the Alamo. By the looks of it, they need a goal and that...
Goes for goal! He's made the save.
It's a penalty here. Taken the chance beautifully.
I think his maxim here is just hit it hard, hit it true, and he's done the job down the middle.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Diego Costa. It was difficult in Brazil for Diego Costa, Brazilian-born, of course, a former Brazilian international, now lining up for Spain. But we're still level here, and we're going to have a substitution. Is this the way to alter the match in their favour? That's a real tussle for the ball. In towards Hazard. Came in with a challenge. Here's Fabregas. Diego Costa. Eden Hazard. He saw that coming in the nick of time. Levetsi. Well, they're breaking, and there's a chance here to win the game. Well, no difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here. And the first man up is ready to go. Good way to score. What a brilliant goal. He scored. That's a brilliant goal. Splendid strike for the goal. And he's put it away. Nearly hit the frame of the goal and came out again, but it's in.
He must have been worried for a second, but no, he's done the job.
Oh, fantastic goal! Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beaten. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. You're always in a no-lose situation, really, as a keeper, but what a stop that was.
Well, that's it, everybody. Scored right to the wire here with penalties from Alan and myself. I hope you've enjoyed being with us, and goodbye for now.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout there. I'll leave you with a...